a solo sea kayak trip on the Firth of Forth and out to visit the Bass Rock. I've paddled down from North Berwick looking for a suitable camp spot, and then I'm hoping to head out to the Bass Rock in the morning. This spot looks good. The isolation, peace and tranquility of a solo kayaking camping trip, a chance to fully relax, reflect and enjoy the company. Even better with a glass of whiskey and a small fire. Weather conditions look okay for the planned paddle out to the rock. So after a leisurely breakfast, it's time to break camp and then pack the boat. Bass Rock is a very impressive 100 metre high lump of volcanic rock and normally a breeding site to 150,000 gannets. This year, due to avian flu, numbers were significantly depleted though. Bass Rock and the Gannets are so impressive, even with the reduced bird numbers this year. Heading anti-clockwise round and staying further out than normal so that I don't disturb the gannets. One last look and then back to the mainland in Tantallon Castle.